Naamah Cheiban and I've been doing rock quests for 3 years now. This is my fourth year and my first year as a soloist.
It's time you loved her and
so being in a solo act really been quite different to being in a band because I just have to really trust myself with what I'm doing. I definitely do miss playing with the band because there's something really cool about, you know, having your bass and drums and your whole rhythm section working together, and it's a really great feeling. But even so, I still really enjoy playing by myself as well. One of the best things about being a solo act now is that it's more independent, my music's more independent and more personal, like, to me, and therefore I can be a lot more expressive on stage. I like to write my songs about things that have happened to me or people that I know that kind of mean something and have made me feel something that I don't know, that I like or that I don't like.